two things that can make your life easier. It is your smile at the beginning of each day when you stand up and you smile at yourself while viewing yourself, looking at yourself at the mirror, and try to share to stay at this mood for all the day, and this day will be much easier than if you don't smile at the beginning of your day. And the second thing I would say that you should have a network of people you know as much as possible, because many things unexpected can come up to you when you share, when you go to some seminars, when you go to some other clubs. You can ask any question to the audience, and they will, I'm certain, they will give you all the answers to any questions. And this is, I experienced by myself, and you can do this at any time. It's like subconscious of the mass of people. That's what I would say, that these two things make life easier.